What you're looking at is a first. Color, sound, graphics, power. All at a price that allows the creative mind to reach its full potential. Amiga from Commodore, the computer for the creative mind.